cops appeal, denies s.ex a.ssault allegations. Minneapolis, App, an attorney for Minnesota basketball standout Reggie Lynch says the senior center is dropping his appeal of sexual assault allegations but still maintains his innocence. Attorney Ryan Pacyga says Lynch will not participate in an appeal hearing that was scheduled on campus Thursday. Standing with his mother, Lynch said he did not commit any of the acts he was accused of. The university's Equal Opportunity and Affirmative Action Office recommended Lynch's suspension and exclusion in January after finding him responsible for the alleged sexual assaults of two women in April 2016. Pacyga said Lynch is not participating in the appeal because the university's system is unfair. He says Lynch will pursue basketball career opportunities instead. Lynch hasn't played since January 3rd but has been allowed to practice with the team.